It took me a time to understand that I wanted to become a landscape architect. I was really intrigued on how we live on this planet together with animals, with plants, and I think from there came this idea of this curiosity of how to live on this planet. As a designer, we have to understand this urgency of the climate crisis that is happening, organizing again how we live on this planet.